Most people know of Colonel Austin as an astronaut who survived a near-fatal crash. What they don't know is the bionic repair work that was done and the special powers that it gave him.
Oscar, you've been in this business too long. You're getting paranoid.
Well, if you're involved, then Oscar Goldman must be right behind.
Go ahead, Steve.
The man behind it is on your staff, Ted Swenson.
Now, there's a woman in there with no hearing and one ear.
An arm and both legs crushed beyond repair, and you have the power to put her back together again just like you did me.
Project code C-1.
What did you let them do to me?
Look, I know how you feel.
No, you don't.
Yeah, we're both just fine. Couple of carefully engineered deadly weapons by Mr. Oscar Goldman out of Dr. Rudy Wells.
You put me together, Rudy. Tell me, can the machine be more lunatic than those who created it?
I'm more of this man than the man who
himself. X, you have shown that you know how to die. Now, for the sake of your enemy, show me that you know how to live.
It's me, Steve! It's me, Steve!
Life is full of surprises.
I am like the last wind of the day. The midnight wind